Back out to 175, the five, hands on deck. Go for Gemma, 360. Last start winner. All in. Lights on. Favourite hands on deck. They're ready now. Racing, hands on deck, second or third away. It's a real even line though. Driving hard, Buddy's Me Boy. And now headed off by Go For Gemma. Hands on deck, got checked, went back to third. Probably five or six off the lead, Go For Gemma. Then Memphis Fury and Sully's Girl, but Go For Gemma, indeed she is. Roars away to lead by six. Memphis Fury runs on, but Go For Gemma from Memphis Fury, Sully's Girl. Hands on deck, heavily back, got checked early, ran second last. And Buddy's Me Boy last in. Go For Gemma. Kev Bewley speared away. Was able to get clear. They were a line of three or four early, and that didn't read well for the favourite because it was in between a lot of them. Hands on deck. And it didn't have the acceleration to get past them. So it was the meat in the sandwich. And got checked. And Go For Gemma went right around the outside and careered away. Memphis Fury's got second. And seven third, Sully's Girl. So it's 8175, seven lengths by 2.5, 2304 the time after race 11 with one to come.